Modern medicine has expanded the realm of possibility in healthcare. We have made groundbreaking advancements in surgery, technology, medicine, and overall patient care. For numerous reasons, extending these innovations to rural areas, like Uganda, has been a challenge. But now, with the combination of Mount Sinai expertise and Microsoft technology at the new Chibera Surgical Center, change is on the horizon.
The Chibera Surgical Center in eastern Uganda is a sustainable program that we can provide affordable, safe surgery to everyone.
One of the things we wanted to get rid of, the thought that surgery is very expensive and can only be afforded by the rich.
The Chibera Surgical Center has expanded surgical resources to the people of Uganda. Through the use of Microsoft HoloLens technology, local Ugandan surgeons can get real-time guidance from Mount Sinai surgeons in New York, allowing them to perform more complex cases that they otherwise would not have been able to treat before. And in the case of Nulule, this accessibility can be life-altering.
This was a case of a 35-year-old who presented with an increasing abdominal mass that progressed over a one-year span. She had imaging done that showed suspicion for ovarian source, although this couldn't be confirmed given the large size.
Without the biopsy, the mass will continue growing, eventually maybe cause ulceration, will break the skin, cause a wound of its own, and by that time, probably not much can be done.
We've been able to start practicing telesurgery, where I can invite the assistance of an expert from any part of the world.
The biggest benefit of using the HoloLens is again, transcending the physical limitations. Explaining something verbally is not the same thing as pointing things out physically. And so being able to point out a plane that the surgeon might not see, being able to say, watch out for that point of, you know, caution, really can improve surgical outcomes and patient outcomes as well.
Probably more difficult cases involving the uterus, hysterectomies before, but for ovarian cysts, this was a lot more difficult than the ones I've done before. Discussing with another colleague could give me two or three other approaches that later will prove more advantageous than the single approach I had.
There's always concerns about being so far away, especially 7,000 miles away, and relying on internet connection that could be faulty. But I feel that with the resources that we had available to us, we transcended any issues that, you know, could possibly go wrong.
We had our field nurse visited her at home. Her life had changed completely. She was no longer a patient. She was perfectly normal in her home environment, active, doing, contributing to livelihood at home. Her life was back to normal, really. She was fully healed and restored.
I readily see how we're going to begin to integrate this into our residency and surgical training programs in this institution, where we can begin to advance independent surgical skills with our surgical trainees on a more rapid basis. This will form a very important part of the next generation of education of surgeons.
I believe the HoloLens can globalize this experience to anyone in the world, and I'm very excited to be a part of it.